To play E augmented in second inversion on the bottom set of strings, one octave higher, place your ring finger on the 20th fret on the bottom string, your middle finger on the 19th fret of the 5th string, and your forefinger on the 18th fret of the 4th string. Your chord should sound like this.